More than 2,000 years ago, God sent Jesus Christ into our world. He became one of us, but He did nothing wrong. He showed us what God is like, merciful and kind. He healed the sick people, the blind were made to see, the deaf to hear, the lame to walk. Some people followed Him, and He gave them a new way of life, God's way. But others hated Him because He was so good and He exposed their evil ways. God is perfect and wants to be your friend. But when you do not obey God, then that is called sin. The penalty for sin is death. Jesus lived a perfect life and gave Himself as a sacrifice, a payment for your sins, because He loves you. Jesus' death on the cross frees you from your sin and brings you into friendship with God. 3 days after He died, Jesus Christ came back from the dead and is alive. Now He lives in the power of an endless life to forgive your sins, to be your Savior, and to meet your needs. Jesus is the only one who can do this for you. Jesus will free you from your guilt and shame and give you new life. He will heal your brokenness and make you whole. He will teach you how to live a life that honors God. Pray with me now to make Jesus Christ your Savior and your friend. Thank you, God, for loving me and sending your Son to die on the cross for my sins. I give Jesus control of my life. Help me to be the person that you want me to be. In Jesus' name, amen. You've made the most important decision you will ever make. Jesus said, "If anyone comes toward me, I will not turn him away." He is your answer to your questions on life's journey. We want to hear from you. Please click a button on this page and then write and tell us about your decision. We will write you back. Thank you for watching, and remember, Jesus loves you.